name is Ty Dillon. Austin Dillon is my big brother. Richard Childress is our grandpa. And this is a story of our family and the number three.
There's threes of all kinds, but there's only one stylized three, and Dale Earnhardt made it famous, and Dale Earnhardt was part of our family.
Number three, to me, it's history. It's a winning number. It's the number that I started running with.
There's the winner right there, Austin Dillon. Get out and wave at the crowd.
You know him as Richard Childress, but my brother and I, we have a different name for him.
Pop-Pop. Just called him ever since I was a baby, and that's been his name ever since.
Pop-Pop's gonna tell everybody something. Look at my grandson, he is fast.
I can still remember them running around their little carts, and ever since they were just little babies, they call me Pop-Pop.
Do what Pop-Pop said. Do what Pop-Pop said, friend.
I'm so proud of being able to be linked to him and just have fun with him, and he's still my grandfather. He'll support me whatever I'm doing.
Like the time Pop-Pop chose to attend Austin's 2002 Little League World Series game, instead of being trackside for his team's nationwide race.
I just told him if they made it up here, I would come up and watch them play. Just a grandfather out having fun with his grandson.
He wasn't gonna miss that. He has not missed anything of importance like that for the boys. He's always been there.
Pop-Pop has always been there for us, like the time we decided we wanted to race.
When Ty turned 13, he called me and he said, Pop-Pop, you said if we ever wanted to go racing, just give you a call. And he said, Austin and I want to go racing.
We were just sitting there watching a TV show with these small-bodied race cars or bandoleros, and we wanted to join in on the fun. And ever since that day, we've been racing.
Probably the most expensive phone call I've ever had. I said, what numbers are y'all wanting to put on them? And Austin told me, he said, you know, I want the three. And I said, Austin, that was Dale's number. It's a really famous number. And he said, but it was your number.
For me, it was a no-brainer. It was the family's number. And he said, okay. And he didn't turn me down. And we went, and we've run it ever since.
There's a very proud grandfather. Now his grandson grabs the championship in 2011.
Never will forget standing up on top of the podium and looking down at the three truck and seeing the three on that truck. And it brought back memories of winning the championships with Dale with a three. And I know how proud Dale would be that Austin won the championship with that three on his truck.
Checkered flag, Dale Earnhardt finally is a champion of the Daytona 500.
When Dale won the Daytona 500, both these kids were maybe 8 and 10. There they are, standing on the podium with Dale Earnhardt, holding up the number one. Dale was their hero.
I remember my grandmother coming and scooping us up and dragging us to Victory Lane, and when we got there, I realized that I was part of the history right then and there. It's probably one of the happiest days of our family's whole life.
And now, our family's legacy will be carried on by Austin. It has been 379 races since the three car has run full-time in the Nationwide Series. A new streak will begin February 25th at Daytona by my older brother.
I love running the number. It brings a lot of pressure, but it's fun. And my grandfather's comfortable with it right now.
Dale and I, some conversations we had about who we were going to put in the three car. Dale wanted someone that could go out and win championships with that three. To see Austin driving the three today and overlooking all of us will be Dale Earnhardt Sr., and I'm going to tell you, he'll be smiling down.